Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today I want to show you some awesome creative tools inside the getimg.ai image editor. And no, we are not talking about inpainting this time. We are going to explore four powerful features that can completely transform your AI generated images. Replace background, restyle, filters, and adjust. So let's jump in. First up, replace background. This tool is incredibly powerful when used right. It lets you swap out the entire background of your image with just a prompt. But you need to be specific. Don't just type something like replace with beach. It's too vague. Instead, describe that you want to see, like sunset on a tropical beach with soft golden light, palm trees swaying, and gentle waves in the background. The AI responds best when you paint the picture with words. Think of it like directing a movie set. Lighting, mood, location, depth, it all matters. Quick tips. Be specific with time of a day and light, like misty forest in early morning with sunrays. Add depth, like mountains in the distance, cloudy sky, soft haze. Describe the new scene directly. Avoid replace with or change to. The more visual and rich your prompt, the better your results. Next, restyle. Restyle reimagines your image in a new visual style. Watercolor, anime, gothic sketch, anything. But again, the magic is in the prompt. Instead of just anime style, say 90s anime style with pastel background, soft glow, dramatic eyes, and bold outlines. Or baroque oil painting with moody lighting, texture brush strokes, and dark velvet background. Tips. Mention the medium. Oil, watercolor, pencil, digital. Add mood or era. Vintage comic, cyberpunk, soft fantasy. Use visual language. Delicate line work, glowing edges. Skip restyle tool. Just describe the vision like you would to an artist. Now, filters. These are quick, ready-made looks. Chrome, warm, sepia, noir, etc. Want a dreamy portrait? Try pastel. Moody or vintage? Sepia or noir. Need something polished? Chrome works great. Tips: cold, modern, and clean. Warm, great for skin tones. Noir, dramatic black and white. Use filters at the end. There are the finishing touch. And finally, adjust. This gives you full manual control. Sliders like brightness, contrast, saturation, temperature, and clarity. Quick breakdown. Brightness and exposure. Adjust light. Exposure is stronger. Contrast adds pop. Saturation boosts or fades color. Temperature warms or cools the tone. Clarity sharpens edge and texture. Pro tip. After using restyle or replace background, tweak with adjust to perfect the result. So now you've seen it all. Replace background, restyle, filters, and adjust. Tools for everything from big changes to subtle polish. If you are just starting with AI editing, these are your go-to tools. The better your prompts and your eye for details, the more professional your images will look. Let me know in the comments which picture you will edit, your picture or your art. And if this was helpful, like, subscribe, and turn on notifications so you don't miss the next one. Thanks for watching. See you soon.